Don't forget about the free shirts, everybody. Free shirts up here. Large and extra large. Please grab one if you'd like. Thank you. Someone told me I should get an applause sign. But no, I'm not doing it. I'm saying so that if you didn't see it on right now, you wouldn't applaud because I was gonna keep going. But this is like a theoretical thing, but I wouldn't have put the applause sign on. But maybe I would now if no, but this is a tribute to the applause sign. Anyway, yeah, so that was just like a stray thought. That whole song was a stray thought, so I'm just gonna let it pass by. Anyway, thanks for listening so far. I don't usually stop it right in the middle like that, but you know. All the shirts gone? Yeah? Somebody's selling them on Bomb Ave? Thank you. for listening. Thank you for being here. I want to give a quick shout out to my friend Wendy, whose birthday was recently, and she's the reason I'm down here, because she invited me to play for her joint birthday party with her husband Alan, and I got to play on their dock last night, like over the water, and everyone watched from the backyard. It was very special. But we can thank Wendy for tonight, because she made it possible. So yeah, happy birthday, Wendy. Cool. I'm gonna stop there, but thank you so much again. I really appreciate all of you. It's so wonderful to see you. It's so great to be back. It's been a whirlwind. It's 2 days, so I'm just like, I wish it was a little longer, but like I said, I'm gonna be back in November. And then yeah, if you're not up to date with all the stuff that I'm doing, I have these little menus on the tables, and they have QR codes for anything you wanna check out, like Spotify or YouTube. There's some merch that gets sent to your house. But the best way to support, if you would like to support, is by becoming a Patreon subscriber. I know it sounds dumb, but it's $3.33 a month. And it goes a long way, because I have a little group of supporters that are kind of just like funding this whole journey. And I'm very thankful. And I post a new piece of music every Wednesday for them on Patreon. And Patreon like sends you an email, and then you go and listen to it. But you don't have to listen if you support. You could just support and be a silent supporter. But I'm just saying that because I'm trying to invite people to do that more, because I don't always do that. But you don't understand, it's like so helpful. I get a monthly payment from all these people who I love, and it's just such good motivation. And you know, it's $3. I feel like lattes are like $8 now, right? So consider it like a half price latte. And you get a weekly ambient song. Okay, thank you so much. Love you all. Bye.